He was my world.
She lost her only child.
I can hear it. I can also feel it.
Be there as this mom meets a woman saved by her son's gift of life. Heart to Heart, tonight at 11.